So we're here for 4 days. As you can see by the title, we're also heading to Paris. So we're gonna be here for 4 days and then we're taking the train to Paris. It's like 10 a.m. on the first morning in London. We just got out of bed and we are going to explore the city.
We're on Tower Bridge.
We're on the Tower Bridge right now. The place we're staying at, we're staying at a friend's house in London. But the place that we're staying at is our friend's apartment. She actually moved here and it's like over here. So this is the Tower Bridge. And we're walking across to take the metro or the tube into the city. So we're gonna go explore. We don't really have a plan today. We're just gonna kind of explore the city. We both have never been here before. But yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with us here in London, obviously bring you guys to Paris too with us. It's gonna be so fun. But yeah, we'll catch you on the flip. Okay, so we just got to Buckingham Palace. How cool is that? And like the guards just did you get on the vlog? Yeah, I think Steven vlogged it, but the guards just came in on like the horses. So cool. It's actually, oh sorry. So now that we got our photos, I think we're gonna head to get some lunch. So we don't really know where to go around here, but we're gonna go explore and find something to eat. We're starving.
Yeah, it's kind of in there. Dude.
Okay. So it's our first time on a double decker bus. This is quite an exciting moment for me, I'm not gonna lie.
We have no idea where we're going. Just got on a random bus.
Yeah, we have no idea where we're going. We literally just got on a random bus because we're like, we gotta try the double-decker bus. And then we just randomly got on one, so. No idea where we're going. We'll get off soon. Okay, so now we finished lunch and now we're walking around this area. I don't know what area is this called? We're not even sure what area it is, but I'm sure if you're from London or you know London, you'll know. But it's like all the designer stores. We're just kind of looking around and enjoying it. It's so pretty. I'll have it written right here wherever we are because I'll try to figure that out. But we just kind of, as you saw, we just kind of hopped on the double-decker bus and just kind of got off somewhere. And this looked cute, so we got off. Okay, so it's the next day, and I don't know where I left off the vlog last night, but we ended up going to by Chloe with some of our friends that live here, with like Bianca and her boyfriend, and we actually ran into another friend from Vancouver in Dior, which was really crazy. I think I vlogged us going to Dior, and then we, you know, met him, we saw him. He's actually from Vancouver, so it was like such a small world, so we ended up hanging out with him for the rest of the day. And then we kind of just passed out last night, but now we're at this little coffee shop that's near the place we're staying in, and it's so cute. It's called Provisioners, and it's in the, what district is it? What area is this? It's like the Tower Bridge area, and it's so cute.
Look at her. So we got some food and coffee, because we're so tired right now.
We're like so tired right now. We stayed up I think for 24 hours yesterday.
And then we kind of slept.
Is it good? And then we slept this morning pretty late. But yeah, we don't really know what our plan is today. I think we're gonna go to Notting Hill maybe. I don't know. We're just gonna kind of wander around and see where the day takes us. But of course, I will take you guys with us. Okay, so we ended up getting off at South Kensington. We were gonna go to Notting Hill, but then we saw South Kensington and we heard some good things about it. So we got out, there's a bunch of people staring at me. Anyways, we got up at South Kensington, and we just got a coffee, and now we're gonna look for some thrift shops. We shot this look. I'll insert it here, and you'll obviously see it on Instagram by then, because I'm gonna be posting it today. But yeah, that's kind of the plan. And then today, we have a reservation at, what is it called? Sketch London, and so many people recommended it to us. So many people recommended it to us. So we have a reservation there at 3:30. So we stumbled across this little neighborhood, and look how cute it is. It's literally my dream neighborhood. Like, how cute is this? We're in South Kensington. I don't know exactly what area, but we're obsessed. How cool is that? So we were on our way home back to our place to kind of freshen up for Sketch, and there's like literally a castle right near our place. We decided to stop and check it out because the sun came out and it's been kind of like gross and rainy the past few days, so we haven't come down here. But look how cool that is. Apparently the Queen's crown jewels are in here, which is pretty freaking cool. So Steve's really into it, so we came to check it out for him. And they like have the moat here, and like, what are they called, the bridges that go down?
Jawbridge.
The Jawbridge. They've like kept everything. Like, it's so freaking cool. So we just got to Sketch London, and look how cute it is. Emily's here. Steve's here. Literally pink fingers in here. I can't. And they're playing the theme songs, or like the songs from the soundtrack of La La Land, and I'm dying. I'm fangirling.
Is it good?
Okay, so it's the next day, and we are on our way to the tube station now, because we're gonna go head to Abbey Road, which is obviously the famous Beatles spot. So I'm wearing a Beatles shirt today. I thought it was fitting to go see Abbey Road. We're such tourists, but it's fine. We can be tourists because it's our first time here in London. It's actually pretty cold today. The past 2 days have been pretty warm, but today's been pretty cold. Obviously, look at Steven. But yeah, and then I think we're just gonna explore some more, and then we have dinner reservations, or we're going for dinner with some friends from Canada that moved here, so that'll be fun.
Yeah, I mean, you can see it, it's right there, it's like the same shit.
Smile.
Yeah. Oh.
Take a selfie. Okay, so we're back at our place now. We just finished shooting this outfit, which you'll see by now because I've been posting on Instagram in real time this trip, so I'll have it inserted here if you want to see how the photos turned out. I actually shot a campaign for Steve Madden. That's the reason why we went out there to shoot on Abbey Road, because I had this whole like vision, and it's like the campaign's based around cars and stuff, so I obviously wanted to shoot in a London taxi, which would be super cool. So I had that kind of concept, so we went out there and shot that, which was really fun. But now I'm just kind of getting some work done on my computer. I did a few emails, just because of the time change, I get so tired at night, so I thought that I would just like get stuff done right now since I have a little bit of energy. And then we're gonna head out soon to dinner. Like we mentioned before, we're meeting some friends that are from Canada that moved here, so it's gonna be super fun. I haven't seen them in a little while. We're headed to Paris tomorrow early morning, so we have to get all of our luggage packed up, By tomorrow morning. I think we have to leave at like 5:30 in the morning because our train is at 7:30. So yeah, we're really excited. We're sad to leave London. It's been such a quick trip, but we weren't originally planning to come to London. This whole trip was pretty much to go to Paris, but since we have friends here, we thought that why not come here for a few days before we go to Paris because we're so close. So I'm actually really glad we did though. I love London so much. I'm obsessed with it and I'm definitely gonna come back soon. Yeah, so tonight's our last night and we're just gonna kind of enjoy it and head to Paris tomorrow. You guys, real life. I just woke up from a nap. Jet lag is real. Okay, so it's the next day and we are on the train to Paris. I know I said I would vlog the dinner, but we haven't seen those people in so long. We haven't seen those friends in so long that I didn't really want to stick a camera in their face. So we kind of just enjoyed the night and hung out with our friends and then got home and packed up all of our stuff to be ready this morning at like 5 a.m. to catch this train. But yeah, I'm so excited. I've always wanted to take this train from London to Paris like ever since I was little. So this is like such a pinching moment and I'm so excited. So yeah, we will see you in Paris. J'avoue, j'en ai bavé, pas vous. Okay, so we just checked in to the first hotel we're gonna be staying at. We're actually staying at three hotels while we're here. But this one's in the little area called Passy, which is where we stayed last time I was in Paris, and I completely fell in love with it. So this is what it looks like. It's super cute. It's a super cute view. We're like in the heart of Passy, which is amazing. It's a bathroom. So yeah, we just kind of checked in and got a little bit settled in, but we're super hungry because we got up at like 5 a.m. this morning in London. So we're gonna kind of walk around. I'm gonna show Steven Passy and like show him around because I'm obsessed, if you can't tell already. There's literally a bakery right across the street, like right over down there. So that's gonna be dangerous. But let's go get croissants and a coffee. Okay, so it is the next day. We actually ended up passing out last night at like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Sorry, it might be loud. I'm like out the window here. But yeah, we ended up passing out at like 4 o'clock in the afternoon yesterday and sleeping until like 6. So we had a very long sleep last night, which I think we needed. So I didn't really get any vlog footage last night because we literally didn't even have dinner because we just fell asleep. So today is a new day and we are gonna go explore Passy in Paris. I have my first outfit on here. Got this cute little headband. I thought it was very Parisian. I'm wearing like all pink. Of course, you guys will have seen this outfit already though because it'll be on Instagram by the time you see this. But yeah, we're gonna kind of explore today, see where the day takes us, and I will bring you guys along with us. So we're getting a baguette. That is, I want to take a photo
of the
baguette today.
Yeah, not gonna eat it, just for
photos. So it's been a few hours since we last filmed some things, but I think the last part of it you saw us having some coffee on like a little cafe down in Passy. But since then we've had lunch and we're back at the hotel room now to kind of get some warmer clothes on because we're gonna go walk to the Eiffel Tower. It's about like a 15 minute walk from here, I would say. The view that you saw in the past few shots was like 3 minutes away from our hotel, but to actually get to the Eiffel Tower it's like 15 minutes. So we're gonna go do that and enjoy the rest of the day.
It's not that bad, but it's super sunny all week, so we might as well get the museum over with today so we can spend as much time
instead of the Musee D'Orsay, but we decided to get some lunch because we've probably done like half of it and it's been a few hours, so we were starving. So we got baguette sandwiches, of course, the usual. So we're just gonna kind of chill here. We're in like the lobby area of the Louvre, and then we're gonna head back inside, I think, and then yeah, I think we're gonna head out after that. So lunch break with baguettes.
So
everyone's starving. Let's roll. Okay guys, so it is the next day, and honestly, I don't think we vlogged at all during the night because jet lag has been so bad this trip. I don't know why. I've never had this bad of jet lag coming to Paris before, but it's been extremely rough from like 5 p.m. on so far this trip, and we've like passed out or gotten like some quick food down the street, like near a hotel. So I haven't really been vlogging at night, but tonight we're gonna try to stick it out and stay up till like 10 p.m. try to at least. But today we are headed to the Arc de Triomphe, which is super exciting. I love the Arc de Triomphe, it's such a cute area. So we're gonna probably grab some lunch around there, take some photos next to the Arc de Triomphe, of course. Show Steven, because he's obviously never been to it. And then I'll show you guys today's outfit. I'm wearing this jacket from Revolve. I believe it's Majorel collection. And then this leather jacket, which is just from Zara. Some flared trousers from Aritzia, my Balenciagas, and my Chanel bag. And that's kind of the outfit today. I'm just layering up to stay warm. But yeah. So yeah, the sun's back out today. Yesterday was a little rainy, as you saw when we went to the Louvre. But I'm really excited the sun's out and we're gonna go explore. Okay, so we made it to the Arc de Triomphe. Okay, so we're back at the hotel room now. We went and saw the Arc de Triomphe like you guys saw, but now we're starving. So we're gonna go to Marcello's. I mentioned it earlier in the vlog that I was gonna hold myself accountable to go there today. We were gonna do that for dinner, but now we're gonna do it for like an early dinner, late lunch. I'm gonna show you guys the stunning pasta. We actually discovered this place last May when we were in Paris with the girls. And we like went to it like 5 times that week. So I wanna show Steven and show him how good it is and eat the stunning clean pizza that I've been dreaming about since the last time I was here. So this is the little area that we're staying in. It's called Passy, if you guys wanna know. But our hotel's just right around the corner there. Every morning we go for coffee and breakfast here and at this little cafe called Le Passy. And then another one of our favorites, where'd he go? Where'd Steven go? Oh, there he is. And another one of our favorite cafes is here with the purple chairs. Super cute, it's called Franklin's Cafe. And then the restaurant we're going to is right over there. So it's a cute little area that has a bunch of different places to go to and things to eat, and it's just kind of like the perfect area. And literally the Eiffel Tower is right here. So if you guys are looking for a place to stay in Paris, Passy is my favorite area. So I'll have the name here so you guys can look it up.
I know you like a lot of Parmesan, so I'm gonna save you some.
Okay, so we're back at the room now. It's been a few hours, but I wanted to show you guys something very exciting. I actually got something from a vintage store here in Paris, and I thought, what better city to get a new designer piece in than Paris, obviously. Last Paris, I got myself the Gucci slides, which is a cute memory that I have from Paris last year. So this year I decided to pick out a new bag. So I thought I would do a little unboxing here in the vlog to show you guys my new bag. So I got the Dior mini lady bag. Isn't it so cute? I'm obsessed with it. I think it's so freaking cute. It's actually my first ever Dior bag, which is super exciting that I got it here in Paris. But I will show you guys a little bit of a closer look. It is the black lady bag. The mini, and I actually picked it up at this vintage store here in Paris called I'm gonna butcher the name, so I'll just have like the little card here. You guys can check them out. Okay, so good morning guys. It is the next day, obviously. We're currently at a cafe having breakfast. We're at this restaurant or cafe called Cafe de la Paix. It's a part of the Intercontinental Paris Hotel, I believe, and it's like attached. But they actually invited us to come have breakfast here this morning, so that's what we're doing. But yeah, so we're just gonna kind of finish up breakfast, and then I think we're gonna head to Montaigne today, which is like this area in Paris. I'll show you guys. We might go have lunch there and just kind of walk around and explore. So yeah, we're gonna kind of just see where the day takes us, like every other day we've said. But yeah, we're gonna finish eating, and then we will see you in a bit.
Bonjour.
Okay, so we just got to Avenue Montaigne, which is like an area here in Paris where you can go shopping, and there's like a bunch of stores and there's like restaurants and stuff. So we're just gonna kind of walk around. Oh, can we go? We're just gonna kind of walk around, shop around. We just were in Chanel and Dior, just, you know, dreaming. And we're just gonna kind of walk around and shop because it's obviously me and Steven's favorite activity to do, especially in Paris. So we're just gonna kind of do that today. And then we have reservations at a restaurant here at around noon. We're gonna go do that. So let's see if I, you know, do some damage in my wallet today. Okay, so we are at lunch now and we're about to order, but we're at this restaurant called L'Avenue, and it's on Montaigne, like I said earlier. We're on the street where there's a bunch of shops and stuff, but we're just gonna kind of eat lunch here. I'll show you guys what we order. I've never eaten here before, but I've heard only good things, so we decided to come here today and enjoy it.
Rachel Ray looking ass with the dot. That was the most Rachel Ray I've ever seen in my life, dude.
Okay, so we're now on, I don't even know what street we're on or like what area it is, but we're near like all of the bridges along the Seine. We're just gonna kind of walk around and see, try to find the Lockbridge. We, on the Uber app, I put us at the Lockbridge, but it wasn't Lockbridge, so we're just gonna kind of walk around and enjoy. It's such a nice day out, so we're not mad about just walking around. There's a bunch of like street markets like along here too. So we're just gonna kind of, yeah, hang out and explore, shop around as per usual. Okay, so we just checked into the new hotel. This hotel is like on the opposite side of the Eiffel Tower, which the other one was on the other side. So we're kind of experiencing a whole other part of Paris, which is awesome. But I thought I'd give you guys a little bit of a room tour like I did on the last one. So hold on. Okay, so when you first walk in, it's all of our stuff already. There's a like a bathroom on the right here. There's Steve. Right here, there's a shower, there's a sink, etc. You know, a bathroom, but it's different because like the toilet's in a separate spot, so like you have to open the door for the toilet. But this is the room, but the best part is the balcony is so pretty. And then you walk out, there's like two little chairs, and then that's our view, which is so cool. So yeah, we're gonna be staying at this hotel for the next 4 nights, I think. And then we're switching over to another hotel. So I'm really excited though to wake up every morning to see this view, which is obviously amazing. And yeah, it's such a pretty hotel, I really like it. So this hotel is called Hotel La Comtesse, and it's in, I don't know which arrondissement it's in, but I'll have it like written down right here if you guys wanna check it out. Cause I know a lot of you coming to Paris and a lot of you are messaging me to make sure I like put in all of the restaurants I stay or eat at and like all the hotels I stay in on this vlog. So obviously if I like this hotel, I'll let you guys know, but so far so good. Okay, so it's the next morning and we just got up. It's actually Valentine's Day today, which is super exciting. Valentine's Woo-hoo! Day in Paris. But we kind of had a late start to the morning. We just kind of relaxed. And we are now gonna head out for the day. I think we're gonna go to Montmartre today, which is like a really, really pretty viewpoint of Paris. And it's one of my favorite spots. So I'm wearing a self-portrait top today from Bluebird. And then I paired it with this cute little headband that I thought matched it perfectly. I actually got this from Topshop in London. I bought a bunch of accessories in London in Topshop because it was so good. The Topshop there was like insane. And then I've paired it with these jeans and then these little black booties. And then my new Dior Lady bag. So that's the plan for today, and I will take you guys with us. Tonight we're going on date night, and I'm actually filming a get ready with me date night in Paris video, and I'm gonna be doing my makeup and like showing you guys like my jewelry, my outfit, and bringing you guys on date night with us. So that's actually gonna be up before this vlog, I believe. So if you're watching this vlog and you haven't seen that, I'll have it linked down below so you guys can watch it. But yeah, so we're gonna do that tonight and just kind of see where the day takes us. Again, like every other day. Okay, so we just got up to Montmartre and we sat down at this cute little restaurant. Look how cute it is. And we're gonna have lunch here, maybe have some crepes.
Look at the menu.
And then go explore. I know, look how
they're
cute.
They're like all rustic and shit, you know?
So French. And this is the restaurant we're at. So freaking cute. Merci. Cheers.
I gotta put my sugar in there.
Okay, so it's the end of the night on Valentine's Day. We just came back to the hotel from being out for dinner, but we didn't really vlog it. We just kind of wanted to, you know, chill, eat, relax. Yeah. But anyways, we just got a bunch of candy from the grocery store across the street from our hotel. And we're gonna eat that and watch a movie. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay guys, so we are headed to Versailles today, which is super exciting. If you haven't been to Paris, you don't know what Versailles is. It's about like 45 an hour out of Paris. It's a city outside of Paris, but it's really famous for their like chateau or palace Versailles, which is where we're going. So it's a museum and there's like huge gardens. It's super, super pretty. If you saw my Paris vlog from last year, we went there one day and I vlogged it, but obviously, again, Steven's never been here, so I definitely have to take him there. I'm super excited because Versailles was my favorite day last year, last time I was in Paris. Yeah, that's where we're headed today. We kind of had a little bit of a late start. We just kind of slept in and just kind of had breakfast, enjoyed the morning, and now we are headed there on the way now in the Uber. So, yeah, I'll take you guys with us to Versailles. Oh my god, this lighting. Okay, so we just got into the courtyard and I put my timer on and it was 42 minutes. So just FYI, if you're coming to Versailles, it's gonna be about like an hour wait, like peak times, which weren't really smart because we came like totally at peak time, but it honestly wasn't that bad of a wait because it's so sunny out. But
yeah, it looked a lot worse.
We're here, finally. and we're gonna go explore Versailles now. So we're in the Hall of Mirrors, and look how pretty it is, you guys.
Why is it the Hall of Your Dreams?
It's the Hall of My Dreams because it's the hall full of mirror selfies.
Yeah.
Look, check me out. I just took a mirror selfie, obviously, so you'll be seeing that on the gram. Okay, so we're still just kind of exploring Versailles. We found this cute little corner that not a lot of people are in, so we're taking a few Instagram photos, but again, I'm sure you guys have seen it already because I would have posted it by now. And then we found out that Lotterie is actually in Versailles, so I think we're gonna go get like a coffee and macaroons in a little bit. How French of us, right, Steve?
So French, babe.
So French. With my Bray. So French right now.
Oh, true, it is.
Okay, so good morning, guys. It is
good
the next
morning.
Day. We are looking for a place to eat breakfast. We had a really slow morning again. I feel like we've been like just adjusting to the time zone now and staying up quite late.
Yep.
And getting up a little bit later, which at the beginning of the trip, you saw we got up at like 5 a.m. every morning. But it was really cool this morning when we got up. A follower actually came up to me and said hi. It was so cute. She was staying actually at the same hotel as us. And her and her boyfriend are from Germany, and it was like the cutest thing. They were so sweet. Anyways, it was just like a really cool moment, and they were so sweet. So I wanted to just kind of say that because it really touched my heart. They were like the sweetest couple ever. So anyways, we're gonna go find food now, and I'll catch you on the flip. So we picked a place. It's called Le Dome Cafe, and look at the view. Stunning. So we both ended up getting burgers. Technically, we were supposed to get breakfast, but it's like 1 o'clock, so might as well get lunch. Not me. I don't think anyone does.
I don't.
Okay, well, anyways, it's been a few hours now, and we are back at the hotel room. I switched into a new outfit because we've been wanting to shoot at this bridge near our hotel. I think it's called Pont Alexandre. I think, and we've driven past it a bunch, and we really wanted to shoot an outfit on it because it's so pretty. So we're gonna go do that now. I think we're gonna grab a coffee downstairs first. We're gonna go on the bridge and watch the sunset there. There's apparently riots happening in Paris right now, which is kind of freaking me out. So we're gonna try to stay as close as to the hotel as possible because I know we're in like a safe area. But apparently there's like 3 riots today, and we saw like a bunch of police like everywhere today with like huge guns and stuff, and we were really confused why. We thought it was maybe just like the weekend and like they're out and about, but it's because there's a bunch of rides today. And I think we're gonna go for dinner tonight. And that's the, why are you smiling like that? And yeah, so I don't really know what we have planned today. Okay guys, so it has been a few hours, and I said in the last clip, I think that we were gonna go for dinner, but we actually went out to go shoot those photos like I mentioned at that bridge, and there ended up being like so many riots outside. So we just kind of wanted to like avoid any situation that could have happened. I don't know. We just don't really want to kind of get ourselves into anything that we don't need to get into. Also, one of the ladies who works at this hotel kind of warned us to kind of just like stay in the hotel and stay around this area. So we decided to stay in tonight, and I'm honestly living my best life. I'm in my robe, hair's up. I just kind of wanted to update that because I feel like I said we're going for dinner and then I would have just like not filmed anything. So that's why we're not going for dinner. Also, we do not have a hotel for the next 4 nights, so we have to find one very last minute, because we just kind of like left the last 4 nights to find like a last minute hotel if we wanted to like see a certain area we liked or whatever. So I'm gonna do that, work on my computer, get some emails done, and then I think we're just gonna chill out. So I will see you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. So we are checking out of this hotel today. It's really sad because I'm going to miss this beautiful view that we've had for the past few nights. But we're actually, I told you guys last night that we were like, we never booked a hotel for the last 4 nights, and we like went online and just kind of found like a last minute hotel. But we decided to actually go to this hotel across the street because it was just like easy, and we love this area. We love the view, so we were just like, why not just like make it easy for ourselves and just like move across the street? Because they're like fully booked out here. We tried to extend here, but they were fully booked. So we ended up getting a place literally across the street. So we're just gonna go down now and like lug all of our luggage just across the street, which will make it easier. We don't have to Uber anywhere. And then get our day started. So yeah, we ended up finding a place super conveniently right there. So we found a little spot here. In like literally on the Louvre's like diamond thing. It's winter, so I think they turned off their fountains. So we're literally sitting like in the fountain, which is pretty cool. Cause I've, you know, only come in the summertime when the fountains are like always on and stuff. So we're literally just chilling here. We got some photos like right here. And we're just like chilling in the sun. It's so hot out. It literally feels like it's summertime. It's so hot right now. Oh, pardon.
Oh, okay, enough. Oh, pardon.
Oh, and we just got kicked out, so.
And you got that on
there
foot.
Goes that. Okay, so it's a little bit later now, and we decided we're gonna go on the boat ride on the Seine. So like the boat takes you pretty much like all up the Seine, and like they talk about like all the historic buildings and stuff like that. It's really cool. We just shot this outfit. I changed for the boat ride, but then we found a really cute spot that has like a view of the Eiffel Tower. So we just shot that right now. Are you excited?
Yeah, like,
I'm really excited. I think it's gonna be so pretty. Okay, so we made it on the boat. We were literally the last people on the boat. It's packed. But we got some good seats, so I'm excited.
Is it a marshmallow?
It's a bag, it's a marshmallow.
Holy shit. Thank you. Whoa, look at this guy.
Stunning. Okay guys, so it is the next day and I didn't vlog all day today just because we hung out, relaxed, and just kind of enjoyed Paris. But tonight's the night. We've said it all week and we're going to Pink Mama tonight. Finally, so I thought I would bring you guys along because I know Pink Mama is like such a fun and like trendy place and a lot of people want to know about it because they want to visit it when they come to Paris. So I thought I'd bring you guys along. But yeah, that's kind of like an update for today. We did that, hung out, got lunch and everything, and just kind of checked into the new hotel. But anyways, I just wanted to kind of like quickly update you guys before we head to Pink Mama. I'm wearing this new sweater I got from Misguided. I think it's so pretty, and obviously with the little Chanel earrings. So let's go to Pink Mama. Okay guys, we've just got here, and so this is the bathroom, and this is supposed to be like a freezer full of meat, but you open it, and like it looks like a normal freezer. It's actually quite gross and disturbing, like not cute, but you look in here, it says no entry, and it's a private bar, like a secret bar. So it's the next day and we are at Angelina Paris. We actually went to this cafe in Versailles, like the mini version, but we loved it so much so we wanted to check it out in, here I am. We wanted to check it out in like the actual location that's right next to the Louvre. It's so cute. We're gonna order some coffee and I think high tea.
Okay. Okay guys, it is the last day of Paris. It's so sad, but oh my gosh, look at the mess with all my clothes. But anyways, today is the last day, so we are gonna go to the Musee D'Orsay because we still didn't do that museum, and I think it'd be really fun. But first I wanted to kind of show you guys my outfit for today. I'm wearing these cute little overall things with suspenders from Bluebird, t-shirt from Aritzia, blazer from Mango, Dior bag, nylons, and my docks. So that is my outfit for the day, and yeah, I'll take you guys with us on our last day in Paris. I'm also wearing my Chanel earrings today in honor of Karl Lagerfeld. If you didn't hear, he passed away here in Paris yesterday, so I thought I'd wear them as a little tribute. But yeah, let's go to the museum. Guys, it's our last night, and look at the beautiful sunset. But we went and walked there. I forgot to bring my vlog camera, so I'll insert a clip that I took on my phone. J'avoue, j'en ai bavé, pas vous, mon amour. But we went and walked there and watched the sunset for the one last time. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna end the vlog here. It was so fun to take you guys along with us on our Paris and London journeys. Keep forgetting that we were in London. But thank you guys so much for watching another vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!